Hey guys, it's Zero, and after about, how long has it been, like a month, I finally caught up with all the cube sessions from the stream to YouTube. I said to myself that I wouldn't cube my Fafnir rod until I caught up with my videos, so this is my reward to myself, I guess. Okay, so I need to catch you guys up to speed. So, first off, we finally broke the 0.7 curse. We enhanced a Utgard rod, the level 140 rod, to 15 stars, and transposed it to the Fafnir. So, we got to 14 stars, because you lose a star. We put the Magnificent Pierre Soul on there, we got 5% boss on there. So pretty good, pretty good. And then last week on Miracle Time, we tiered it up to Legendary. So pretty good, pretty happy. We have approximately 2 billion worth of red cubes. I think that's like 166 red cubes. So hopefully we can get something good. I don't really know what I'm looking for, but we'll hope for the best. So we're going to my favorite cubing spot, the one and only Chaos Vellum. This is where we landed 33 magic tech on the sweet water. That was pretty delicious. Hopefully we can replicate that. Not exactly hopefully. I don't know how I'm gonna feel if I land 30% magic tech. All right, I'm gonna go hide in the corner. This time we have Yvonne in here with us. Hopefully he can take aggro and he won't find us over here. But yeah, without further ado, let's begin. Okay, so we'll probably be looking for something, a bit of boss damage, magic tech. Because we're in reboot, we're allowed to be picky. Damn, 21 attack. So yeah, I think I'm only gonna settle for 3 lines of something really good. Yeah. This is a nice thing about reboot. You're allowed to be picky with your potentials. But yeah, this might take a while, so I'll speed this up. Still to my trembling lips. How did the night ever get like this? One shot and the whiskey goes down, down, down. Bottom of the bottle hits, waking up my mind as I pull a fit. Man, 30% luck. Aw. The breaking is taking me down, down, down. My heart's beating faster, I know what I'm after. Man, 27% in. If only this was anything that wasn't my weapon. God damn it. So for those that weren't aware, you do not want main stat on your weapons. It's a waste. Does not give nearly as much as something like boss damage or magic attack would give you. Oh well. We must carry on. So we didn't get anything that we particularly wanted to keep. We did get a couple of nice rolls, but nothing that tickled my fancy too much. So we're gonna go in again for round two. Let go. Round and round I'd go, addicted to the numb, living in the cold. The higher, the lower, the down, down, down. Sick of being tired and sick and ready for another kind of fix. The damage is damming me down, down, down. My We got a couple of, like, good double rolls, but I don't know. I really want three lines. I think I might buy a few more cubes. Oh, okay. So we have one last bill of reds. It's another 83. So I guess this is the last batch, I guess, for today. This is all I farmed this week. So yeah, I guess round three, let's go. I think that's a keeper. That's pretty good. I like that. Ooh, 35% boss, 18% magic attack. Damn, I actually really like that. So, as promised, I will be doing an equip video soon. TM. you can probably expect to see my equips not next video, but the video after that. I promise it will come soon. So yeah, pretty nice pot on the weapon. Very happy about that. But yeah, that's this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye!